Well, consumers across the country are being warned to beware of a scam offering relief on their utility bills. The criminals promise a $1,000 grant from the Obama administration. But as 11 News reporter Kai Reed reports, by the time victims realize they've been scammed, they've already handed over vital personal information.
The scam that Better Business Bureau reps say is tricking tens of thousands of people across the country focuses on utility bills and the promise of a $1,000 grant to help pay those bills off.
Everyone is strapped for cash, particularly when you look at today after all the heat wave. We all know our electric bills are going to be sky high, so people are looking for financial relief. So that has a strong appeal.
According to Better Business Bureau of Greater Maryland President Angie Barnett, the scammers are targeting their victims through email, door-to-door solicitation, or by phone, which is the case so far in Maryland. They say that the grant is from the Obama administration and provide a routing number for the utility customer to use when they pay their bill online. The victim provides their personal bank account information and social security number in exchange for the $1,000 payout.
The deposit actually shows up. So you think you have $1,000.
But as Barnett explains, the money only appears to be there, causing the victim to write bad checks. But that's only part of the problem.
In the meantime, the scam artists now have your social security number, and they also could have your banking routing number. So they can do a lot of damage in terms of identity theft going forward.
Victims have been scammed in at least a dozen states so far, with 10,000 cases reported in New Jersey. Many victims have been reporting their good fortune on Facebook before realizing they've been scammed. Barnett warns consumers that grants are usually given to churches or nonprofits and for a specific purpose.
That's always a great question to ask yourself, is why would I be getting this? Then you also need to know that government grants basically will not solicit you. They will not contact you and say you have won a grant. Grants are usually something you apply for.
And she says, as in most cases, if it sounds too good to be true, it usually is. In Baltimore, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.
And any customers with questions about the scam should contact the Better Business Bureau of Maryland at 410-347-3990.